Hi, kids. It's me, Mazy, and welcome back to Puppet Frenzy. Today we have three surprise cones. Red, yellow, and purple. Which one would you like to look under first? Red? Great! I love red. Wow! A macaw! Macaws are colorful tropical parrots. They're omnivores. They eat fruits, nuts, insects, and reptiles. They have large, powerful beaks for cracking shells and a dry tongue for tapping into fruits. They have gripping toes that hold and grab items. Macaws are intelligent and social. They live in flocks and communicate through squawks, calls, and screams. Wow, that macaw was so pretty. Now, which color would you like? Yellow? Cool! Whoa! A duck! Ducks eat grains, seeds, nuts, plants, and fish. Male ducks are usually brightly colored, while the females tend to be brown. Male ducks are called drakes, females are called hens, and their babies are called ducklings. Ducks live in fresh water and salt water. Those were some cool ducks. I'd love to talk to a duck. Quack, quack. And that leaves us with purple. Let's check it out. Neat! An owl! Owls are active at night, which makes them nocturnal. They have large eyes and flat faces. Owls hunt insects, mammals, birds, and fish. They have powerful talons to catch their prey. Owls can turn their heads as much as 270 degrees. Wow, that's cool. Boy, those owls sure had cool eyes. Today we found a macaw, a duck, and an owl. Do you know what all three of these animals have in common? You are so smart. They're all birds. Tell me about your favorite bird in the comments below. And don't forget to come see me real soon. Bye!